don't know who you are. We don't know your names. We don't know if you're male or female. We don't know which countries you came from. We don't know what you did for a living. We don't have details of your families. But there is one thing that we do know. You were Jewish. And it is for that single reason that you were brutally murdered. Midrash on Leviticus. The Sifra reminds us, and I will remember the land. And the prophet goes on to bring.
Whatever boy fell your life, me kiss of your shoots or royim. You pull me to the fire, must be a valet of a shrug.